Now, in this lesson, we are going to learn about animals' names. Pashu Jagat. Pashu means animals. Jagat means their kingdom, that is animal kingdom. Kutta, dog. Billi, cat. Ghoda, horse. Gai, cow. Bakari, goat. Bed, sheep. Bhains, buffalo. Gada, donkey. Bile, ox. Now see the first one, kutta, kutta, dog. Billi, 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 cat. Ghoda, 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 horse. Gai, ga, ga, ya, gai, cow. Bakari, ba, ka, ri, bakari, goat. Bed, be, da, bed, sheep. Bhains. Bhai in sa, bhains, buffalo. Gada, ga, da, da, gada, donkey. Bail, ox. So these are all the names of animals. So here, these are all, we can say, rather they are all domestic animals. The animals which are near our house. So these are called domestic animals. Now let us pass on to the next. Jungli Pashu. Jungli Pashu means, jungle means forest. Pashu means the animals which are living in the forest, or we can say them as wild animals. So these wild animals we will come across in forest. Lomdi fox, sher lion, hathi elephant, bog tiger, tatuva leopard, Bhalu, bear. Gainda, rhinoceros. Hiran, deer. Giraffe, giraffe. Lomadi, lomdi, that is fox. Sher, shera, sher, lion, that is the king of the jungle. Hathi, 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 elephant, which is the biggest animal. Bog, tiger. Tatu or leopard. Ba, ba, lu, ba, lu, bear. Gainda, ga, ga, gai, in, da. Gainda, rhinoceros. Hiran, hi, ra, na, hiran, deer. Giraffe, ji, ra, fa, giraffe, giraffe. You know, the giraffe, it has a very long neck. So, the long neck is useful to the animal to capture the branches of trees and take the leaves. Next, rangon ke naam. Rang means color. Rangon. Rangon means colors. Names of colors. So, you have come across so many colors, isn't it? After rainy season, in rainy season, after the rain, we can see the rainbow, isn't it, in the sky. So, there we can see different colors. Now, here we can see what are all the colors. Lal, red. Hara, green. Kala, black. Safed, white. Neela, blue. Peela, yellow. Bengarj, plum. Gulabi, pink. Bura, brown. Narengi, orange. Baingani, purple. Hari, neel, shyan. Hari, hari, neel, shyan. Gahra, neel, navy blue. Gahara neel, navy blue. Lal means red color. Hara means green color. Kala means black color. Safed means white color. Neela means blue color. Peela means yellow color. Bairang means plum color. Gulab means pink color. Bura, brown color. Narengi, orange color. Baingani, purple color. Hari neel, shyan. Gahara neel, navy blue. Now let us pass on to days of the week. How many days are there in a week? 7 days are there in a week. Understand? Now Somvar, Monday. Mangalvar, Tuesday. Budhvar, Wednesday. Guruvar, Thursday. Shukravar, Friday. Sunnivar, Saturday. Eatvar, Sunday. Now here you see Somvar. Sa, sa, so, ma, va, ra. Somvar, Monday. Mangalvar, ma, ing, ga, la. Mangalvar, Mangalvar, Tuesday. Budvar, ba, bu, id. Budvar, Budvar, Wednesday. Guruvar, ga, ga, guru. Var, var, ra, var. Guruvar, Thursday. Shukravar, shu, ikra. The ka and ra joined together, so it is ikra. Shukravar, Friday. Shanivar, sha, ni, va, ra. Shanivar, Saturday. Eatvar, Sunday. So these are all the names of 7 days of the week.